We are here in an abandoned hotel.
Part two.
Well, not part
one. Oh, shit, no. If you stand on that, that's what's underneath us now. Part two.
Nice, light,
slow.
Easy steps. What are we to eat?
Part two, kitchen. Abandoned hotel.
That was still alive.
Well, guys.
Ooh, that's scary.
This is where we're at now.
This was like a fucking person sleeping.
It's quite freaky. We're not finally in here.
Look at my old school torch that I have to wind up to keep lit.
Bit of a struggle getting in the building, but damn, really, you know.
You mean it was a struggle for you?
Forget, subscribe, comment, and like our page. Found a way out. Just be careful on the floor. Jesus Christ, it's wet in here.
What is that for your way out?
I'm not going in there, it's too soggy the floor.
What do you mean? Oh, fuck no. Not
this place. Way, Dan. Dan.
Hey, don't leave.
Pool table.
That's your pool table. That picture's freaky.
Before we go up the stairs, so it's quite freaky. If there's any other places or abandoned places or hotels in the country, we will be there. We need 5,000 likes.
Don't forget it is very fucking windy outside.
Yeah.
Oh, there's lots of pint glasses and shit.
That's quite trippy in here. This is the old bar.
Mr. Dino, fine.
And definitely, if you need to want us to do any challenges, we'll go on our own and explore while the other person's in the cellar.
And I will always love you.
Well, I've never done this before. Look at that, you can get out there, look. If we go upstairs, we might be able to climb out the window.
Probably, but it's a good 10-foot drop, that thing.
Right, I want to go upstairs, come upstairs with me.
Don't want to get a pint glass of the souvenir.
No,
there's no TV there, I bet that one.
Dan, come upstairs with me. Is there asbestos in here as well? Shh, shh. Dan. Oh my God, that don't look right down there. Have a look down there, look. I'm doing it. I'm not scared.
There you are. It's just toilets, isn't it? I bet there's another bathroom there.
Shall I have a look? Be careful of the floor, because you never know, you could go through.
sound, Cuba.
So the Q's again.
Well, this is proper devil. No, I'm not going down there.
No,
come down, come this way. I want to go upstairs.
Yeah,
I want to visit the rooms now.
Yeah,
no, down
whole
now.
Hotel to
I want to go upstairs. It looks well good.
Come down.
I want to see the view.
Alright, well, wait there for me. I'm going down.
Oh fuck it.
Oh, there's a body there.
This must be the reception.
People have been drinking here, haven't they?
I'm sure plenty of people have been doing plenty of things.
I'm actually surprised if there's any people living in here right now.
It's a bit scary, isn't it?
Complex.
This
must be
the other bar. What's up? There's a body in there.
No.
Whoa. That would have been
creepy. Dan, you're just a...
clumsy.
...tard.
Make sure you put 5,000 likes and we'll do some more of this.
See that nozzle? Hey, there's some salt shake things. We could actually come across a dead body.
Shh. Do you hear that noise?
Yeah, it is outside, man.
Yeah, quiet. Right, come upstairs. I've got to check out upstairs. Dan, you make it fucking worse for yourself. Come here. Come upstairs.
I want to explore all the other news, man. It's not scary to me.
No, it isn't, though, but when you're fucking...
I could move in here tomorrow. Oh, this is my house. The wind and the reflection. What's going on then?
It'll be you, dickhead.
What's going on then?
I'll pay.
Reckon it's not smoking hot, so.
I don't know. Like it says.
Oh, there's an X on that door over there, Steve.
Is
there?
Yeah. Let's explore.
X marks the spot.
Well, now we're at the front of the hotel. Just take a look at this.
Yeah, it's windy.
Hold this door and take a view of it. Well,
okay.
Don't want to stay here too long because people look at us and. Let's have a look.
Room, mate. I don't want to be careful.
We'll go back. Well, guys.
Should have brought a pen to fucking mark.
There's the Hilton. Like I said, comment, share. What about upstairs? What about upstairs?
Dad.
Oh, look at this.
What is it?
It's an old lift. It's one of those old lifts.
Well, we've just a nice adventure to an old lift.
I was recording once.
Go on, get in there.
In the studio in Stockport. You know Scully, one of the original drummers for Oasis? He owned it. And then
Oh, no, it's me standing on this, that's what it is.
Don't fucking run either.
Fucking hell, I kept myself on. No, you go in, you don't knock on, you fucking dimwit.
You fucking shit in
fucking sausage fingers.
You're a sausage, by the way.
Again, you're going to leave me in a hotel. Where are you going to run to?
I know, out the window.
I wonder how high that is.
What do you think this guy's, this hotel?
Dan, Dan.
It's a bit too much.
Dan, I've just heard a knock.
Not with me.
No, here, you fucking dickhead.
It's probably the door shutting behind us.
Right, come on.
You can't make it as scary as you can. But I'm not scared.
We used to go exploring abandoned factories in Manchester all the time.
Did you?
You know, like before they built the Travers Inn?
Five exit.
That'll be a way out.
Metal door. Imagine that bit downstairs.
I just want to find some like precious artifact or some money or something. Crazy how little, like, thinking about how big of a hotel this was, like, all the thousands of people that come in, like, every year, it's just filled out with people, and all the days and stuff. TV.
No, I don't. Well, that window open. Hey. No, this one here. What? Come here. If you help me.
It's still bare drop down on me.
Room 303 or not.
30 minutes of the video.
Well, if I ever murder somebody, I know where.
Oh, you
pigeon.
Pigeon just smacked itself in the window.
I knew something like that was going to happen at some point.
Fuck, there's another pigeon.
There's a body in there, mate. That's why they've put the bed there.
No, come on. It's talking rubbish again. Stop, because there's people here outside.
I think it's hot.
Well, that pigeon that fucking scared me, that.
Oh! Sorry, if anyone attacks
you. Oh, Dan, you just stick me in the fucking nuts. No. Someone attacks you, just stick him in the nuts.
Come on, then.
Do people think
there's a crackhead that living in here, in this hotel?
People look up here thinking, what a spooky hotel this is. Look at this, Casper Stoned. Come on, Dan. Hey, if you're homeless, you could come in here, couldn't you?
I reckon that's what.
Right, come on.
That's why they've blinded it all.
Dan. Dan.
Hold on.
Yeah, Dan, look at this. Dan, forget that. It's just a room.
Yeah, I'm checking all the rooms, man. You've got some.
The fucking pigeons just shat nearly on me. Don't fancy it because they're all shitting everywhere.
Oh, this has got an X on it.
Oh, it stinks. It smells like asbestos. No, get out of here, Dan. Fucking dickhead.
Is that on there? Where we come from?
No. We'll go that way, where we know we come from.
Let's go there. There's
only pigeons. Treasure or something in one of these rooms. You are aware of that.
Don't find nothing. There's people been in there. They probably took everything.
Yeah, well.
That body down.
Yeah, you wouldn't fucking react.
Yeah, Dan.
I think I'd take my chances crawling back out the fucking hole, mate, to be honest.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
Come on then.
I'm on sexy move. Look.
Right, come on, walk back down where we just come from.
See this last room now?
Fucking hell. It's going to be the same as all the rest of the rooms. I want to explore downstairs.
Yeah, we will. You never know what's.
Ugh. They're dead pigeons and shit. They're toxic, so I'll try and zip through.
Come on, we'll get out of here.
Ugh. Oh, that's a pile of dead pigeons.
Hang on a minute, hang on. We said that we found some dead bodies.
Dead pigeons, dude.
Ugh.
This way?
No, this way.
Why not this way?
Because we need to go back up another level.
Oh, is there another floor up there? Oh, they could go on the roof, can't
they? Yeah. Don't let it slam. Watch the floor because it might cave in. Which way do you reckon?
Me.
This way.
Probably shouldn't walk too close to get in.
Yeah, Dan. Dan. Look up here, Bob. Dan, why are you listening to me? Look up here. There's a door upstairs.
Oh, cool, you can see it.
There's a door upstairs. Dan.
I'm coming, I'm just...
Whoa, careful then.
Yeah, I know. I did see that.
Is that the roof?
Yeah. It's all been blocked off.
What, that, completely?
Yeah, I think the kids got there first, didn't they?
Do not fall down there, mate.
And I doubt they got in our way, did because they?
Because a paramedic is going to have a hard time getting in.
I bet this is cool to come to at night, though.
Right, there's a pigeon, there's my best friend at the window. Oh, friend at the window.
What friend?
Oh, is it the window? I want to get out of here now.
Oh, the hotel in general?
Yeah.
Why? You scared?
No, it's not being scared. It's just fucking all the asbestos. You need to think about these things, Dan.
That will be all right.
It's an old building.
That'll be fine.
Look at it.
Somebody don't...
Shh.
directly with the sheets.
I just heard a bang.
It's windy. You will hear a bang.
And if you knew your side of your
Yeah, no, we've just been. Fuck it. I'm not going down there where his pigeon's dead. I think that's why the whole building's been boarded up. If I can't get back out of that hole,
you'll get back out.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Like I said, this was your idea.
Your idea as well. We've got a spider.
No, no, I want that video.
This video? I'm putting it on YouTube.
Imagine that, we're looking, yeah, you can. But imagine that, we're looking through the video and you like, see a ghost following us.
Come on.
Follow me.
Let's go back downstairs. I need some fresh air down.
Panic.
Not panicking, just, it's too fucking sticky and warm, so you know that fucking weird.
Oh, I heard that Hoover
works. I doubt it. Come on. It's just a taster.
What?
Dan.
Bad leg.
The bad leg?
Can't put as much weight in it, isn't it? Oh, it'd be awesome if we could get this pool table out of them. Be careful, man.
I think it'll be soft on that floor there, like it was in that room. Right, come on, let's come through here.
Can you pull that over on that window?
No. Nothing there, Dan.
Oh, do you remember the way out?
Yeah, I do. Obviously, I had. Oh, look at all these.
Yeah, your hotel bill hasn't been paid. Oh, do you hear that?
Right, be careful, do you know when you're walking on the floor? Through here, do you remember? Uh-huh. Here. And here.
What? See what's through that door though, mate, we never look through that one.
That's the way out, isn't it?
Yeah, have a quick look through that door. We didn't go that.
This is just the corridor, what we've just been in.
Me?
Oh, fucking hell, Dan. Yeah, this is just the corridor, what we've just been in.
Do you want to go first?
Yeah. I definitely want to go first. Yeah, yeah. I am.
Well, I was in here on my own. Came in first. What do you know? The entrance has been blocked off. What's that film called where they go in a building?
What?
And they can't find a way out. Like, the main entrance just keeps, like, moving.
But then, it keeps moving and moving and moving, and then we're fucked, aren't we? Can't get out of my bottle.